678 divided by 2. 6 is not less, therefore with 6. 2, multiply by which number is nearest to 6, but not greater. 2 multiply by 4 is 8. 8 is greater. Multiply by 3, 6 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 6 minus 6, 0. Next. Eliminate 0. Okay. 7. 2 multiply by 4 is 8. 8 is greater. Multiply by 3, 6 is not greater. Subtract 7 minus 6 is 1. Next. 18. 2 multiply by 9, 18, okay, is not greater. Subtract. Next. That is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, here 0, therefore 678 divided by 2 is here.